Hey guys, this is Ogreboy and welcome to another Let's Play. Today we are playing a Russian Su-100 Epsilon. Yep. So this is premium tank in a Russian army. You can buy it and it is 5.3 battle rating, tier 3. It costs about 3800 golden eagles. So yeah. I just wanted to do a show off, and yeah, this tank is really massive. It's a 64 ton weight, and it has a 130 millimeter cannon gun, naval gun. So this was a project from a Russian army with chassis of T-100. And yeah, it is a great tank. So let's get on with this. We are going to use this one and hopefully P-47D and the rest of these tanks if needed. Okay guys, so the Battle of Kursk. Yeah, this is sniper's map, which kinda, it's good for this tank. It's good for this tank. This tank has not great, does not have the great turning speed. It is very slow. It is so hard to turn into place. Yeah, and sometimes you cannot even turn it. And it is heavy. Yeah, so it behaves like that. But it has a great gun. It has 34 kilograms. Projectile mass, and it has a great penetration above any of the of tanks in its tier, and it can penetrate anything in its tier. So let's see, let's turn on the right side here and let's go straight. Downsides of this tank, well, it is a big tank. It does not have a great armor, so it is easy to penetrate. It has a 6 crew members, which is great. They will somehow be hard to kill your whole crew in one shot, so that's a plus. Then there is one downside too, so that's the gun is can be damaged very easily if they hit your gun, and that's a big issue. You will need a lot of time to repair it. Okay, so hopefully we won't die in a second here. I'm going far on the right, then we will strike them from the sides. I see only bots, and they are capturing B enemies, and our team is capturing A point. So let's see, these are all bots. They are not real enemies, but we are big target on this field, so we need to take care about that. It does move really pretty well. I mean, 32 kilometers per hour is a nice speed for this 64 ton beast. Okay, so let's see, what do we have here? I see nothing just yet, so we can turn left. Hopefully use this speed to turn faster, and there we go. I see a tank here. There is a tank here, and there is a marker here showing that someone is shooting at him, and there is also a marker on the minimap. If you take a closer look. So we cannot turn this turret a lot. There is only a few degrees of a turn rate. So when we get up this hill, we should turn. We must turn fast. This big ass tank. Hopefully, no one will notice us until we shoot them. Okay, so let's try to turn here. There we go. So we have this hill up in front of us. When we get up that hill, hopefully we'll have a clear shot. Yeah, we see a tank here. That's a panther. That's a no-no to us. He was shooting at us. Nothing. He's preparing an artillery fire. And there we go. This is our downside of this fucking tank. I'm going to die. Probably 14 seconds is not enough to repair my gun. He will shoot us. And there we go. This is our end. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Nice. Nice fucking I'm sorry for swearing, but he destroyed a lot of my crew. He almost, yeah, but there we go, he's dead. We penetrated him easily on the front side, and we are damaged a lot. Pretty darn good, man. We survived this thing. So never say no. Yeah. Never say no to this tank. We were lucky to have that repair time pretty fast. I mean, it wasn't so bad. There is a tank here. Okay, let's try to aim at him. Fuck. This was not a greatest shot. We need to raise this gun a bit more. I don't know if this is, no, this is not an AI. So let's see now. Just above him. He might see. Yeah, he saw us. So we need to be careful. I aimed pretty sloppy, but there is only a track on him. Yeah, he turned pretty well there, so I cannot shoot him easily. So let's see about this shot. Man, I cannot believe I'm so sloppy with this aiming. Okay, this guy sees us now. There we go, nice shot there. I had to go back on this. Okay, so we are a big target on this field. Now, I see another tank behind him, that's a Tiger one. And I don't have a clear shot there, he's bouncing like a crazy. There we go. Nice shot again. So that's 3 kills with this tank. That is going to give us a lot of points. There is a Sherman here. I'm not sure that this is an enemy. I mean, no, he's not even alive. So let's go. And try to cap the zone. There is someone inside. That's an AI. Okay, I'm not gonna pay attention to that. So that's an our plane. There we go, nice shot. For a moment I thought he was not... he was an AI, so... well, there we go, now we know he's not. Nice. Well, this is going nice. I thought we would die by that panther. But repair came just in time, and I'm really satisfied. There is a lot of enemies still on the field, so we have to be careful about that. Okay, let's see. Okay, I'm capturing the zone. I need to get more bullets here, so that I will do in... yeah, there is an enemy. Nice, he missed us. Damn it, he Austin killed us, so that's oh yeah, he was behind us. Okay, never mind. So let's go with with our P-47D. So that was a nice run with SU-100 Epsilon. I'm really satisfied, we are first. But we need to cap more zones. Again, I cannot cap with the plane, but I will try do my best not to die here. Since there is a Austin here. Okay, see a potential target. Yeah, they got all three zones kept. That's a bit issue. I will try to get this. There we go, nice. Ostwind is shooting at us. I'm going to get on the C point. There is a tank. We got one bomb. Let's see if we can get this moving target. Nope! I crashed. Man, I missed my... Yeah, I missed my... key. Yeah, there. I missed my key and turned into a wrong direction. Oh my god, okay, let's see, that was a... was not a good bombing on that Panther either, so... But we had a one kill with a P-40-70. That's good. I don't think we are going to make it to decap these zones. Oh fuck. Yo, fuck man. Okay, this I saw this thing but I didn't pay attention on it. It's so much. Damn it. Okay, let's see. What shall we do now? Can we spawn in just a... There's a critical. There goes his transmission. Should be dead now. There we go. Unfortunately, we are not going to make it up. We are going to lose this game because yeah, but all in all it was a good game for me, and let's see how many points I will get here. And yeah, it was a good game. Unfortunately we lost. Okay, so 7600 vehicle research points and 600 modification research points is more than enough for this game. So there you go, really nice thing when you buy a premium vehicle, and you even have another premium plane and a premium account, so you can have a lot points to gain. I even had this booster which gave me some more points. Okay, so let's jump into another battle and see how one more time how Russians strike. Okay guys, we are playing Advance to the Rhine, a new map in this 1.53 patch, and hopefully, yeah, I like this map. I always get good scores on this map, so hopefully this time, well, I promise you guys, we are going to have a great time. So the thing is, I usually go on the sides, but now it's not so good. Because the cap zones are on the sides and there will be a lot of tanks. A lot of enemy tanks. Okay, so let's go right here in the middle. And yeah, we are going into this passage here. Allied forces have captured a zone. So let's kill some Hellcats. They are capping C point. We kept B. That's nice. 1-for-1. Okay, I think I'm going to turn just right here. Okay, hopefully I won't have any tanks on my right side. Okay, there is a FPS lag. Damn it, I need this tiger. Nice, I had to kill it on the move because he spotted me and I was a big target for him. Okay, we have another. There we go, this is our end. Oh my god. And you can see the damage, they pretty easily damage our cannon bridge. And that's the end of this tank, so that's how you should not play this thing. Oh man, I hate this. Never mind. We have a backup on this vehicle, but I'm not sure if it's enough. Yeah, it's enough. Okay, nice. So we can go again with this tank, so let's stick to our guys. We got one shot there. It was a great shot. We got first in our team with that shot. So you do a lot of damage to the tank and you get a lot of points. That's why this tank is a beast. So let's see. I don't see anything here. Yeah, that was a tiger. Nice, we got him. We deflected the shot and he is dead. So let's hold on by the reload here, and let's see, might be able to go on the right side, maybe. I see a tank there, and that's a tiger. Yeah, let's go on the left side, on the right side, I'm sorry. Okay, so this tank is turning. It takes ages to turn this tank. With unexperienced crew, you will turn it forever. You will never turn this tank. Okay, so we are big target on the field here. I want to go okay, we are decapping C point. I think there should be some tanks on the right side. We will make a turn here. And we will try to cover us. They got the B point, so that means they are close. They are very close. SU-85 is struggling. See about what about this thing? Okay, we have allies capping with the B point. I don't see any markers here. I don't see any shots. So dangerous to go like this. But I believe we need to go to the aim right now. Yeah, they are capping A point. That's our tank there. That's our tank too. I still have a lot of tanks. There is one tank here. And it's gone. Okay, I see him. Ah, not a great shot. There's another tank there. This one is going to shoot us. Which is not so great. Let's deal with this one here. Fucking hell. And again, they damaged our barrel. Oh, they see us. Nice, he's dead, he's dead. He's dead. This Panzer 4 is dead too, so that means we can repair. There we go, nice, let's go. This is Ostwind. There we go, nice. Okay, so this was a final blow, and yep, three tanks, that's fine, and a victory. So let's see how many points we got, and we should conclude the end of this episode. Yeah, there we go, 8,000 points on vehicle research, that's a lot. Okay guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed here, and I will see you in the in the next game, so take it easy, guys.